The question, can sunburn cure acne or other skin conditions? Given that normal sunburn essentially is first-degree burns, that's a big fat no. Protect yourself from the sun so that you limit the chances of skin cancers later in life and also prevent, as much as possible, that you end up looking older than your years later in life. Revealed, the shocking damage done to a woman's face after 14 years of sunbed use. What causes a first-degree burn? Common causes of superficial burns include the following. Sunburns. Sunburn develops when you stay out in the sun too long and don't apply enough sunscreen. The sun produces intense ultraviolet, UV, rays that can penetrate the outer layer of your skin and cause it to redden, blister, and peel. First degree burn. The risks of tanning.